The leadless pacemaker is a capsule-shaped device slightly smaller than a AAA battery. At one end of the pacemaker is a helical screw which allows fixation into the heart muscle, and at the other end is a docking station which allows tethering of the device so that the operator can place the device properly and also retrieve it. Pacemaker is placed through a guiding sheath which goes through a vein in the leg. The guiding sheath then is subsequently advanced under x-ray into the heart. The guiding sheath is then flexed into the right ventricle. And once the guiding sheath is in the right ventricle, a contrast injection is performed to allow proper mapping of that chamber. Subsequently, the guiding sheath is removed and the pacemaker is exposed, at which point the pacemaker is advanced into the heart muscle. The operator then performs an active fixation screw-in mechanism, which allows fixation of the leadless pacemaker into the heart muscle wall. Once secure, the guiding sheath is then removed and a tethering device is then detached, allowing fixation of that leadless pacemaker into the heart muscle wall.